Right, let's get the car up to temperature on this lap, please. We're learning the gears, so let's go through them all if you can. Okay, radar is clear, weather is looking good for now. Dries definitely seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. No threat of rain for the time being, conditions look good. Okay, dries seem like the best tyre for now. No rain expected, no rain expected for the time being. Dries definitely seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. now use DRS. DRS now available. Conditions look stable at the moment, no rain currently expected. Okay, dries seem like the best tyre for now. Okay, clear. Okay, radar is clear, weather is looking good for now. Dries definitely seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. Green flag. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. No threat of rain for the time being, conditions look good. Okay, dries seem like the best tyre for now. You're approaching the safety car. You're leading, so don't pass it. Stay behind the safety car. No rain expected, no rain expected for the time being. Dries definitely seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. Okay, we're coming up to the safety car now. Do not pass it. You are the leader. Follow the safety car. Okay, the safety car's coming in this lap. We'll be pacing the field in sector three. Make sure to respect the delta until the safety car's into the pit lane. Okay, mate, we might need to look at a new race strategy after that. I've got some options for you, so go and check your MFD. Green flag. Okay, clear. DRS has been enabled. DRS is now enabled. Rain is forecast in just over 10 minutes' time. Rain in 10 minutes. Okay, safety car deployed. Safety car's been deployed. Watch your delta. Make sure you keep it positive as we catch the pack. There's a new strategy available on the MFD. Understood. Copy that. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. We think we might see some rain. ETA, about 15 minutes. Okay, dry seem like the best tyre for now. Right, let's pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Okay, expect to see some rain about 10 to 15 minutes from now. Dries definitely seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. So we're expecting rain in about 10 to 15 minutes. Okay, dry seem like the best tyre for now. Rain is forecast in just over 10 minutes' time. Rain in 10 minutes. Dry definitely seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. Might see some rain. ETA, about 15 minutes. Okay, dry seem like the best tyre for now. Catch up to the field a bit, we're dropping too far back. Remember, we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Okay, expect to see some rain about 10 to 15 minutes from now. Dries definitely seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap. So we're expecting rain in about 10 to 15 minutes. Okay, dry seem like the best tyre for now. Rain is forecast in just over 10 minutes' time. Rain in 10 minutes. Okay, clear. No need to worry about the tyre condition for now. Everything's looking good. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. We think we might see some rain. ETA, about 15 minutes. Dries definitely seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until we get the green flags. VSC ending. Wait for the greens. Okay, clear. Okay, the stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. We'll be right back. Safety car, safety car. No overtaking, reduce your pace. Keep your delta number positive as we form up. Okay, I've got a brand new race strategy on your MFD if you want to go and check it out. Okay, copy that. It looks like rain is inbound and we're expecting it in around 5 minutes. 5 minutes until the rain. Okay, dry seem like the best tyre for now. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. We'll shift the angle of the front wing to the minus one setup, moving the front wing to minus one on your next stop. We don't think it's going to stay dry for much longer. The rain could come at any moment, so watch out. Dries definitely seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. Expecting some rain soon. Expect the first drops in the next few minutes. We're expecting the rain to hit us any time now. Okay, dries seem like the best tyre for now. Safety car in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature. And remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Green flag. Okay, the safety car is out. Safety car is out. We need to form up at reduced pace. Keep a close eye on that delta time. Make sure to keep it positive. Dries definitely seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. Okay, dries seem like the best tyre for now. Dries definitely seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap. Okay, clear. Okay, the stewards have now disabled DRS. DRS is now disabled. Conditions are only getting worse. Watch out for standing water. been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful.